We're going to move on to Vic's request, which is Lacuna Coil. Yes,
oh my gosh, I love Lacuna Coil.
All right, cool. We're going to check out Lacuna Coil.
Fire the cleaning lady, yeah.
Yeah. I'm not that mean. Come on. It was
but they're practically
accident.
Like family.
Yeah, they're brave. They're pretty much family. That is a big ass ant. Holy shit.
Yes.
Yes, we have the weirdest ants where we live. They're like chrome. They legit chrome. It's the weirdest thing I've ever seen in my life. We're going to check out Lacuna Coil. Truth. Lacuna Coil. There we go. Truth.
London.
In London. 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 Right up the road from you, Vic.
Are you guys ready to jump?
I mean, I can jump.
Everyone in here, jump, 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 jump.
Oh. That is a song you need to jump to. So
Vic says he was actually at this concert. You can see the light reflecting off of my head.
I'm going to look for you. Yes. I'm going to look for you, Vic. That's probably his beer as well. Well, I mean, it's empty, so it's anyways, I don't know if you guys know this. I love Lacuna Coil. We've spoken about Lacuna Coil. They have a very, very special place in our hearts. We love them to pieces. Yeah. And they just...
They're the band that I rocked out when I was pissed at work. So
yes.
Just pumped them in my ears.
And they inspired... Yes. So the band I was in, they inspired a lot of the tracks and the riffs and everything. It's just a great band. I just love them. Anyways, let's go.
Let me hear you scream!
Oh, I saw Vic. Gosh. Yeah, this is great. Awesome. I know this song relatively well.
Yeah, this is one of the songs that I played in my ears.
Yes, a lot. And it's just... Yep. Oh, it's
but I've never seen the live.
Oh, no, I've really never seen this live. Well, I've never actually heard this song live.
Yes.
I never used to listen to live music all that often. I have a weird thing where if I judge a band... For myself, like a band that I'm going to listen to now. I always listen to the studio album and I go, all right, cool. I like this. But can they pull it off live? And then I go and check it out. And if they can pull it off live, I listen to the studio albums. It's just something I do. I never used to listen to lives. It's only since we started the channel that I've really gotten into live performances. Yeah. And I have to say, I like it. It's cool. It gives you a better understanding of who the band is and what they do and stuff. I love it. So.
Oh, man!
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ryan Bowman.
Oh my gosh. They're brilliant.
Yes.
They're absolutely brilliant.
Yes.
I freaking love it.
Yep.
I will say this. Her voice, to me, is one of the most iconic female voices out there. Like, you're not going to mistake her for anyone else. You just can't. It's too
like her
distinct.
And Amy Lee. It's like, you know when it's when
so distinct. And I love that. But she sounds the same on a recording live anytime. She's like, I really appreciate that. Like, that's great. There's certain vocalists where on the recording, they, you know,
they
the studio
amazing,
album, they sound phenomenal. And then
they
live,
can't do anything live,
you're like, man, your voice is completely different.
Yeah.
And I really appreciate that about her. I do feel like, I don't know what the guy's name is, I kind of feel like his voice is even better live than it is on the albums.
That's what I like. There's some bands that can do that.
Yeah.
When you hear them live, they're actually better
than
what they
are
in the studio. And that I appreciate because I do think that when you do a live show, you feed off the crowd. So you're going to have that more emotion and put yourself more out there.
Yeah, more energy.
More energy and everything. So to me, it would make sense that you would be better live than in studio. And it's sad that some bands
aren't. Some bands have it the complete opposite, where they're like, in studio, they sound phenomenal. Mm-hmm. And then live, you're like, ooh, that's a bit rough, man. I have a few of those that I can throw you away, but I'm not going to do that. I don't badmouth people. I'm just saying, this is great. Loved it. Absolutely.
Always love Lacuna Coil.
Yeah. Absolute kudos to the
the
sound engineers as well. Fuck, that mix was just perfection.
Yes.
Like, everything in that mix was perfection. Mm-hmm. It's just, I can't fault anything there. And I kind of wonder if that's not why I feel like the male vocal is better as well. Because it's just
possible.
That well mixed. And it's just, oh, man. Yeah, that was phenomenal. Loved it.
Uh-huh.
Thanks, Vic.